Earlier on, we heard from The Rock. Undertaker, I wanted to get your thoughts about what's happened here tonight backstage to both Mr. McMahon and the Road Dogg.
Well, I tell you, Kevin, I'm no expert, but it looks like the McMahon-Helmsley faction's done pissed somebody off.
Well, I know that your thoughts have also got to be focused on your one-on-one matchup against The Rock here tonight.
Well, of course. You know, hey, I got no beef with The Rock. Hell, I kind of dig his stuff. But, you know, it's all about the World Wrestling Federation title. He wants it. I want it. So a man got to do what a man's got to do.